Ittefaq report writer and columnist Farhad Mazhar has denied the police claim that he was not abducted, saying he was under pressure to admit that he left home, willingly. A staunch critic of the government, he also claimed the statement he submitted before a Dhaka court was scripted by police. He said that police rescued him after the abduction, but concealed the truth. Farhad Mazhar gave the statements in a press conference broadcast live on Facebook on Saturday evening. He, however, praised the law enforcers for their efforts but added their attempt to conceal the truth undermined their success. Mazhar said the statement he submitted to court under Section 164 of the RPC was scripted by the police. Statements given under the RPC section allows the prosecution to use the confession as evidence in the trial. It's a heinous attempt to shut my mouth, he said. We must continue efforts so that the victims of enforced disappearance can return to their families, he added. I can assure you I have not staged any drama. Rest 100% assured about it, he said. Asked why he did not speak out until now after the alleged abduction on July the 3rd, he said, no one has spoken out after returning. I have put myself even in greater danger by speaking out. But I will continue this fight no matter how much harassment I face. He said the government must take responsibility for the enforced disappearances. He credited Arabi for the rescue and said the elite force had an altercation with the plainclothes policeman who tried to snatch him after the rescue. Mazhar and his wife Farida Akhtar read out a written statement at the press conference at their Shyamoli home. Farhad Mazhar was found on a bus in Jaisur while travelling from Khulna to Dhaka, 18 hours after he went missing from Dhaka on July the 3rd. His family filed a general diary, which was later recorded as a case, that he was abducted after he had left home early that morning. On November the 14th, investigators filed their report to the court, where they said, no truth was found in the claim that the columnist had been abducted and sought permission to prosecute Mazhar's wife for filing a false report. The final probe report says the case filed by Farida is baseless and covers up the actual events. Before the court granted police permission to press charges against them, Farida appeared before the court on Thursday. She objected to the investigation report and sought time to file a petition. The dramatic disappearance and discovery of Mazhar sparked debate in the political quarter and on social media.